We've got a local graffiti artist, the best one.
Over here, if you have a t-shirt, and if you make a cool discovery,